Okay, this is for you, Daniel. This is me pausing this right now just for a second. All right, sorry, I'm back. Daniel, this is for you. Patreon request. Thanks, brother. Appreciate it. This is a threefer, three songs, all from the same album. He wants me to do Steve Hackett. I believe this is his third solo album. He wants me to do the songs Every Day, The Virgin, and the Gypsy, and lastly, Spectral Mornings, the title track of this album. Without further ado, let's just roll right into it. Yeah, let's check it out. And people have been clamoring, saying, Ryan, listen to Steve Hackett, listen to Steve Hackett. I'm listening to Steve Hackett, so you can thank Daniel for that. He's forced my hand by coming to Patreon and making the request. So, the contract dictates it has to be done. Here we go. Kind of has that, you already hear his influence from, when he was in Genesis. Wow. Where you been, man? Man, I kind of wish Genesis just let him rip sometimes. You know, it's weird. It's weird how we just move and travel through life. And bands are just like relationships. You know what I mean? Sometimes you have friends and it's, you're part of a circle of friends and time changes. And you maybe in that circle of friends, you didn't get to blossom. You know, for whatever reason, they weren't malicious. They weren't mean, but you just never got to be you. And once you left that circle of friends, you found some other friends, and you got to be you, the better you, or the fuller you. And you would just grow and learn in different ways with different people. Sometimes different people or different situations bring out different things in us. And bands aren't any different. They're just not. We're all just human beings, whether it's a workplace, friendships in the schoolyard, or in a band. You know, and I think this is an example. It's my first Steve Hackett song to listen to. But imagine if they just said, hey, Steve, what do you got for a rockin' tune? And they just brought this to Genesis. I mean, because Genesis kind of went to the, you know, I would say standard, that's not the right word, but more accessible type sound, which I enjoy. I like old, I like Genesis with Peter, I like Genesis with Phil, I like Genesis with just the three of them. I like it all. But they all have different songs and sounds and things that they bring to the table. I'm one of those guys, I like it all. When it's a good song, it's a good song. I don't care. So it would have been interesting had Steve stayed in the band and they said, hey, we're going to become a kind of a rock pop band later in our career. And he brings this kind of jam session to Genesis. It's too bad because that was great. I mean, that was amazing. And he got to do it on his own. But you know what I'm saying, guys. You know what I'm saying. Like, imagine if that was Phil singing instead of the other. Nothing wrong with the guy singing. But just imagine if it was Phil or Peter singing that instead of. Anyways. Well, that was good. I mean, there's a lot to take in, but that jam at the end was amazing, and it's a great album opener. I just hope it doesn't shadow over the next two requests, but the next song Daniel wants me to listen to is the second song on the track, The Virgin and the Gypsy, so let's check it out while we're here. Well, I have to. Contract.
Gypsy come clement for.
Now who's singing here? I actually don't know.
The scent of tyranny's daughter.
We are fall.
At 17, we bled in wild creed. Passing with the sunlight. Fox on the run. Old ragged robin flies. Virtue undone.
A
garland of green flowers.
nice. The flute, made the pan flute too, and acoustic guitar, and nice harmonies. It's a beautiful song. I'm digging this, Steve. Digging him. I really am. Spectral Mornings is the title track. That's the third song from this Patreon request from the same album. Here we go. I'm liking what I'm hearing so far. No lyrics.
Thank you.
You know, I'm not going to lie to you. I hate when I say that. I catch myself every time I say it. I don't know why. I never lie to you yet, folks. I was surprised. I'm not, because he, in Genesis, he seems so quiet and he just played sitting down and it just barely sometimes hears his guitar. Boy, he had this in him. I wonder if he ever came and said, "Hey, Peter, check this out." You know, loud on the speakers, and Peter would have been, "Whoa, dude, where you been?" Because it's almost like he just, anyways, he got his, "Hey, I'm in charge of my own show," and he just wails. He's got a great sound, great tone, great rock and roll sense. Obviously, that's rock, man. The solo, I just love that, just the way it was, and just felt so, I don't know, man. It was good. I admit, I was a little bit skeptical. I don't know why, because he just seemed so quiet. He just, hearing this big loud sound come out of him, it's cool. Boy, Genesis, like we talked about in the comments, people have talked about, it's amazing how much talent has come from this band, right? You know, Phil, his soul stuff, Peter, his soul stuff, now Steve with his soul stuff, Mike and the Mechanics even. All these guys have just done things outside. And then even the people that have kind of popped in and out of these other, you know, from Fripp to Eno, and it's just a bunch of mishmash, pishy posh, crazy. I mean, I feel like I got the spider web of artists now to look into, and it's exhausting. I don't know. This rabbit hole I've gone down is, when I did the Genesis, the first album, on my Patreon, you can see me do my first reaction to Genesis on their first album. Yeah, I did their three songs from the first album. I was like, what in the world am I listening to? But I continued my journey, went on The Trespass, The Knife, and it's all on YouTube here. Little did I know the kind of journey I was going to go in. And it's just a spider web. I didn't know who Steve Hackett. I never heard of him. You know, it's just crazy. Anyways, what am I? It's insane. And I've enjoyed the insanity. And thank you, Daniel, for this Patreon request. You know what I like, and hit the nail on the head. At least I don't know if you geared this towards what I think I might like, but I definitely loved it. It was awesome. Thank you so much. Thanks everyone for watching. Keep the comments coming. The requests, keep them coming. But I'm telling you right now, guys, I got so many that I kind of just lean on the Patreon right now, because, I mean, there's room for more. But it's kind of like I'm doing Patreon, then I got my own little journey that I want to do. So it's up to you guys. By the way, I'm having fun. And if you're having fun, that's great. We're all having fun.